The story started by 29 years old. Female patient in the stage renal disease underwent liver renal transplant on November 2014. The patient has been diagnosed with end stage renal disease 4 years before, and she is maintained on liver tumor drugs since then. Regarding the etiology of renal disease, it was decided to recommend a type C with 100 fibrocele creasing of myosidum on 2007. In the pre-transplant work, the chemistry was normal regarding liver function and urea and the plasma proteins. Normal uric acid, normal electrolytes regarding the dialysis capacity of RV was 1.19 and normalized protein metabolic ratio of 1.2 gram per kilogram per day. CBC was in the normal limits and the patient was maintained on erythropoietin 4 cm per week, and in urine analysis it was progesterone and metabolic. Regarding the molecular profile, it was all negative except for one positive anti-dysplasia DNA at the diagnosis. The virology was negative regarding KC and HIV. CMV IgG was positive, IgM was negative. CMV PCR was done to be negative. In transplant immunology, the patient has 3 mismatch of 6 HLA antigens, blood groups with A1 positive levels. She had 1 unit of PET RBC transfusion attempt of dialysis 4 years before. PRA was 15% class 2, not against the mother antigen. She had the previous history of a positive cross match in some similar this way. The cross match was done 3 times at the National Institute as it found to be negative, 1 done by CDC and the 2 others by prosentimeter. Regarding the renal separation protocol, we inducted this patient by ATG 5 mg per kilogram for 5 days. The good induction was because of the history of positive cross match and the PRA 25%. And the long history of stress survey after the loss. She maintained on prednisolone, MLF, and progression. On examination, just before surgery, everything was okay, and everything regarding the blood pressure, pulse, the spiral rate, the CVV, the electrolytes was normal. Information that might be of interest in her native kidney, in the native kidney urine output, it was normal during the dialysis period, and she had no other nutrition dialysis. It gets from the native kidneys about 1.5 to 2 liters per day. Intraoperative events, the heart ischemia was 1 minute and 32 seconds, the total ischemia time was for 42 minutes, and the anesthesia was done as usual, adopted by the usual drugs, and maintained on controlled mechanical ventilation. Here we go. Dialysis started for the first hour surgery after the clamping, and it was 4 liters per hour. And her total urine output was 40 liters in this day. That's not everything. In the following day, and surprised us in the second day after transplant, the first day, he surprised us by